Then Jesus said to him, "Away with you, Satan, for it is written, you shall worship the Lord thy God, and him only you shall worship." In Matthew 4, verses 10.